You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. Are those explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up! high. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
I won't let you down. Dragon's breath! Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right?
Still not returned?
More like it.
Yeah. You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. Oh, you're quite the brave one, aren't you? It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the four winds anymore, yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples for the four winds.